Hello everyone, I'm Link's Eyebrows and welcome back to Undertale. We are now at MTT Local News. Ooh, yes! Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties! This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live! Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you! There's the dog. Can't go up. There's the basketball. I'm gonna report the glass of water. Oh my! It's a completely nondescript glass of water. But anything can make a great story with enough spin. I'm reporting this one. Attention viewers! Our correspondent has found a glass of water! But what's astonishing about this glass of water is how uninteresting it is. Like all glasses of water, it is comprised of water, glass, and nitroglycerin. Wait a second. That's not a glass of water. That's a bomb! Oh no, this news report is turning into a disaster report! But don't panic. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet? Oh my! It seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That dog is a bomb? That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Don't worry, I installed a bomb defusing program in your phone. It's use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now, go get him! Dog! Defuse. Great job, keep heading around the room. Try to go for the one on the bottom left next. Got it. Oh! The water just hit me, okay. Extremely agile glass of water. Got it. Oh, failed. Swish. Come on. No! I'm running out of time. Oh my god, I got it the first time! I'm gonna die. I'm running out of time. There we go. Got it. Defused. Defuse bomb. Got it. Get back over here. I'm running out of time. Great job, there's only one left in the bottom right. There it is. Got it. Ah! Tick. Got it. Okay. Well done, darling! You've deactivated all the bombs! If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes! Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds! Goodbye, darling! Ah. It seems the bomb isn't going off. That's because while you were monologuing, I changed. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses! It seems I've been foiled again. Curses you, oops. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. Until next time, darling. Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about the big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn, never mind. Later! Turn what? I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? And just forget about it and smile. The core! You're getting close, huh? What? No, we just became friends! You can't already be that close. Oh no, I think this is where I wanted to go. Okay, hold on. Okay, got my spider goods.
Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders.
It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. Well, goodbye.
Hi, Alphys here.
This room is like the room we saw before, where there are two puzzles north and south. You'll have to solve them to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions. But if you need, just call, okay? Actually, wait, I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. And then you can just ping me when you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my posts the whole time? Well, I hope you agree with me about being you too. It might sound weird that spiders need donations, but think about it. They have 8 feet. That's 4 pairs of shoes. A spider wearing 4 pairs of pink booties. And meditate on this image. Oh, that's cute. Oh my goodness. Ugh. I have to go down first. Oops. Hey, this, doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but, hey, what do you want to watch human TV show together sometime? It's called, Mimu Kissy Cutie.
Yes.
Really? That's so good. My favorite show. Okay, then she keeps rattling on. I think you'll really like it. We should watch it after you get through all this. There we go. Got it. Congratulations, I made it. Thank you. I did it. It's okay. There's these new guys here. Favorite Metatron MTT moment? Or favorite Metatron moment, TM, is right when everything looks so bad as he poses dramatically. And then when he's in the cooking show, his eggs don't turn out right. Favorite Metatron moment is when he beats up the heel-turning villains. Even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. Oh, whoops, I messed up. Messed up again. Oh, I'm stuck in perpetual loop right here. Whole room covered in vents? Oh no. Hey, did I ever tell you about my puzzle idea? It's a maze full of steam vents. But the steam vents are conveyor belts and... Oh my god, I hate this! That's all the time I have for now. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, like, and subscribe. In the next episode, we are going to fight Muppet, I think that's what, yeah, I see the spider webs. We're going to do that next. So, look forward to that in the next video. See ya!